English, PH paper, calcium oxide, NPK fertilizer, and beakers.
First step is to weigh the fertilizer. So we are gonna, for every 1 liter of water, we weigh 5 grams of fertilizer. Now we're gonna be preparing a 5 liter water solution. So we're gonna be using 25 grams of fertilizer. This is because the fertilizer here is very concentrated.
Now that we are done with learning how to make the solution, now we learn how to put the plant into the solution and grow it.
Once we have a solution, all we need to do now is get a cutting of the plant that we want to grow. Here I have a jasmine creeper, and using a shear, I'm going to cut out a part of it in such a way that we have a few nodes intact. This way, the nodes will then sprout to give new leaves and shoots and stems.
Now put the required amount of water, that is the solution. And then put the stem cutting. And if in case you have uprooted a plant with its root, just make sure that you touch the tip of the root so that it gets the aeration.
So you have seen the procedure of making the hydroponic solution and also the process of planting and cutting it. Hydroponics is one of the most basic ways of planting, of growing plants and giving them all the nutrients they need without using any soil. So whether you want to grow flowers, fruits, vegetables, you want to decorate your house, hydroponics is one easy and efficient method of doing it. Also, it doesn't require any maintenance. All you have to do is make sure that you check the pH regularly and also change the nutrient solution every 15 days. And there you are, you have your own hydroponics at home.